The Quran, Surah Dukhan, chapter 44, ayat 51-54. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Innal muttaqina fi muqamin amin fi jannatin wa uyun yalbasuna min sundusin wa istabraqin muttaqabilin kazalika wa zawwajnahum bi huriin. Sadaqallahul Azim. Translation: verily those who have taqwa, those who fear Allah and are dutiful towards Him in this world, will be in place of security, in gardens and springs. They will be dressed in fine silk and embroidery, facing one another on thrones. So it will be, and we shall marry them to Huriin, fair females with white, lovely eyes. This will be a gift in addition to the beautiful worldly wives given to them.